everyone that I woke up with a thought that I might record a new video. Maybe it's the time to record a new video after this new year already. And happy new year, everyone. But some people requested the video from me that I should record one day with me. So, okay, let's go. This video is not going to be even a bit interesting because my life isn't interesting. All I can show you is just that I'm waking up, I'm going to the shop, walking my dog, and a bit of Brussels. And that's it, we're going to listen to music and doing a lot of shit that I like. I'm just going to show you what I like and I'll tell you a bit about myself. So, here we go. The first thing I'm doing when I'm waking up, I'm just trying to choose some cool energetic music just to, you know, feel alive. When you're waking up, you feel like a walking dead. And you can't sleep at night because there are some weird noises outside all night long. When I finally feel good enough to get out of my bed, usually I don't eat breakfast. So we're not eating breakfast today. When I feel better, I'm actually getting up out of my bed. If you are watching my vlogs, you see that my room has changed a bit. Look, I have a new bed. It's so comfortable. And some posters disappeared. You guys really have such problems that they are spending 1 hour choosing their outfits. Like, oh my god, it's really tiring. Like, I know what I want to wear, but I can't find it. So all of a sudden I have to look for different clothes. So that's really tiring. Okay, so when I finally took on my clothes, I put my makeup on, I can finally go with my dog.
Brussels is a nice place in general, but it's so cold today and windy and kind of rainy, and I don't like it. So now we're in the famous elevator in the city center, and I'm going to show you a bit of a view from here. If not, that I have a day off at school today, I'd record some of the moments from school for you because it's kind of funny sometimes. And I show you Brussels because where my school is. This place is really magical. There's a light festival in Brussels at the moment. It looks amazing. But sadly, not today. Maybe next time. Now we're off for shopping to buy some vegan food as today I'm starting my full vegan week. As you probably know, I'm semi vegan, which means I'm not fully vegan. So I'll show you what I'm buying, what I'm going to eat for next week, or maybe even more. So here we go. Reasons or all that stuff. I don't know, it's up to you where you're going vegan. But I'm at least trying to be vegan, because I saw what kind of things happen at dairy farms and all that stuff. So I'm just disgusted by it all. I just don't think it's funny. What you're eating, it's none of my business, yeah? And same goes for people who think I'm eating unhealthy and all the stuff. It's up to me, so no fucks given, yeah?
Hold up. Hey, for my niggas who be thinking we soft, we don't play. We gon' rock it till the wheels fall off. Hold up. Hey, for my niggas who be acting too bold, take a seat. Hope you're ready for the next episode. Hey.
And then judge me. Then judge me what I'm doing. You know, this kind of things is just fucked up that people are judging someone by what they eat or by what they wear. Like I don't know. Like people are really weird nowadays, and I don't really like it that you're judging someone because someone's fatter than you or someone's anorexic. Someone eats vegan or whatever, yeah. So that's just not cool, man. But I'm just trying to convince people to eat vegan because from my angle it's healthy. And try it for 1 week and then you'll see the difference and all that stuff. And then you may think after 1 week, okay, it's not for me, but I'm not trying to tell people it's bad, you know? Same goes for vegans who tell my eaters, oh, you're eating meat, that's just shitty as fuck, man. The point is that I really love cooking. I really love cooking and I think it's some kind of relaxing mind, but I can't cook. I mean, I can prepare meals for meat eaters, and it's much easier to prepare for meat eaters, yeah. I just think it's fun. I mean, I don't eat meat, but it's none of my business if someone does, yeah. So I like to prepare meals for my family. They're all meat eaters. I'm the only one vegan in my family. But when it comes about actually my meals, I'm always out of ideas myself. It's just, you know, weird. And the other thing is that I forgot to buy potatoes. Oh my god! Cool, that's how my life looks like. This is a real life that you're looking at. You're looking at me now, and I'm not pretending, I'm not acting right now. I seriously forgot something. And it's on a daily basis, yeah, seriously. That's just me. That's just me. Sometimes I even forgot to take money going shopping. Big shopping for Christmas presents or all that stuff, and I forgot to take money, yeah? That's just me. Once I forgot, when I was about to go to school, my school is 15 kilometers away from my house, and normally I just have a card, electronic card that I'm going to the bus with, yeah, you know, just checking it when you enter the bus. And normally, I'm taking this card with me because it's always in my pocket, but this time I didn't take it because I was somewhere else before. I just took my bag with me, and it was inside my bag, and I forgot to take that card, and I was like, fuck, I'm halfway to school, and I didn't check my card, and what will I do next? Luckily, I had money with me, so I could buy a regular ticket, but it was just like, seriously fucked up. There are random facts about me that I promised. I don't know where to start, seriously. It's just, well, random facts about me. I like tattoos. And, oh yeah, one person asked me on our Facebook page once. What's my favorite tattoo and how many tattoos I own? Okay, so first of all, I want to start how my passion to tattoos started. You know, I was 17 or so when I got my first tattoo, and it was just my back then favorite band's logo and bass and violin travels, which are here. Here you can see the travels, and here is the logo of a band called Arch Enemy. Back then they were my favorite band, but now whatever, I just don't like them now because of who are they and all that stuff. But it's not important. I was about to talk about tattoos. Yeah, I already have like 7 tattoos, but here's to people who already have tattoos or are about to get their first tattoo. Do you have, you probably have friends who love tattoos and all that stuff. Like, just don't get people who are like getting tattoos every month, every week. Just no ideas about, like, for me personally, people are different, okay? But I'm like, the tattoo must have meaning for me, you know? It must be something I can relate with. Like, my latest tattoo is a metaphor of me and my mother. It's not finished yet. But, you know, something what has a big meaning to me. Not people who are getting tattoos every month and are like, so what it means for you and whatever. And they're like, nothing, it just looked nice. I don't like people like that. They're just saying they're kind of posers, but it's none of my business, yeah? Their money, their tattoos, whatever, yeah.
Okay, this is just weird that I'm eating in front of camera. But I said I'm just going to record my entire day, so yeah, here we go. Bon appétit! Yeah, I just don't like rude people. It's really nice. I really like it. What I mean by rude people is just people who just, I don't know how to explain it. You know, someone who's intolerant, who's racist, homophobic. I don't like this kind of people. And that's just not cool to hate on everyone.
Until next time.